And welcome to Lucis on Harvey Donaldson's. It's Saturday, the 18th of November. It is a ripper day here in Melbourne today, viewers. But a lot of good that's going to do us because we're going to Wangaratta. This is a welfare check. We're going up to Wangaratta to check on Widder Legs, who had a major operation a couple of weeks ago. Surgeons removed a part of his lung and inserted 5 titanium ribs. We're going up there to chuck fridge magnets at him to see if they stick to his chest. Now, I'm no Alan Einstein, but I reckon they're gonna stick. There's only a handful of us going. Doc's just pulled out with a crook back. He's had the shirt tail cracking all night. Hector, he's still in jail. Apparently he got pickpocketed, muster. How could anyone stoop so low? I'd just like to give Ballbag a bit of a shout out. He's done a lot of work on my bike lately. Very, very good. Myself, I don't know if you've noticed or not, viewers, but I am about as useful as a chocolate kettle with mechanics. But he's done some good stuff. Thank you very much, Ballbag. We're just waiting on Nero to arrive at headquarters. From here, we're heading up to Tullaroop to pick Dolly up, and then we're picking up Ace and Fuldo at Glen Rowan. Then the whole crew will head up to Wangaratta and go see Legs.
On behalf of the widows,
his new vest, got rid of that stupid pleather thing that he had on a couple of weeks ago, viewers. Sorry about that.
We're
frightfully embarrassed about it.
Have a look at that.
Have a look.
Yeah.
Oh, what's this? What sort of... Why haven't you got any Aussie flag?
Pay the fucking rent, Whitey.
We've got a troublemaker here, viewers.
No, we haven't.
Absolute troublemaker. We've made a dreadful mistake.
You can always kick me out, you know that.
Well...
At a moment's notice.
Yeah, we've got news for you tonight. Wangaratta Run, on with the show. This is it. What do you call this?
Late.
We've been here since 5 past.
Oh, well, that's perfect.
How are you, Osama?
How's the...
Flash,
eh? Oh, right.
Hey, hands off. I've gone badass all of a sudden. I just feel really bad.
What do you think of his flag, Dolly?
Flag? What is it? Aboriginal?
Yeah.
It's not really. This is fucking flash. This is step up. Wow, I like it. Did your mum like it?
Dead for 10 years.
Dolly's got his car back after the big prang of Castlemaine. There you go. Brand new. I'm going to put a camera in Dolly's car as he's tailing us. See what he says about us. I'm tipping it's all pretty much crabapple McNasty.
For a bottle of water, bottle out of the fridge in there, $9.50. The whole thing here, $19.
You think you'll bag us?
Yeah. Well, here we are, off to Wangaratta. My wahini from Wang.
Let's go!
We'll be right back.
here we are, viewers in Glen Rowan Hotel, Ned Kelly Country. Hey, Fordo.
Hello.
How are you, mate?
Good.
How are you going?
Welcome to Glen Rowan. Yeah. How are you, mate?
Good.
How are you doing, young brother?
All right, how are you?
Not bad.
That's my old man's
Hollywood.
Very. Paul.
How are you, Paul?
Very pleased to meet me.
Yeah, lovely.
That's me, Mum Irvy.
Hi, Mum. How are you going? How you doing?
You good, thanks.
How you going?
Good.
And that's Ace.
Ace, there you go, mate.
Here I am.
How are you, bro? All right. Let's go and check it out.
What happens if we don't pay? G'day.
How are you? All right.
Smile.
Yeah. May I get a beer, please?
Yes, what would you like?
Carlton Draft, thanks.
What's Ox doing this weekend?
Drying rose petals for the arrival back of his daughter who's gone to Amsterdam.
Oh, okay.
She's Maltese.
He used to tell us to stop hanging around with gay bar loiterers, but yeah, he's bloody doing
it. Yeah, he is. Bloody shocking. I'm over this shit.
This is Tiff from the Glen Rowan Hotel, and she has an interesting fact about this hotel. Tell us about it, Tiff.
It's definitely haunted upstairs. One night I woke up at 4 o'clock in the morning to what sounds like men running up and down the hallway. Thought I was just waking up, and then 10 minutes later when I'm sitting up in bed watching TV, it happened again. So there's like blokes just running around up there. Who cares?
Legsies. Say g'day, Legs.
How you going, everyone?
Yeah. Better than you.
Don't you hate it when that damage jumps in your face?
Right.
I'm not ready yet.
He's got the fridge magnets. Let's chuck it in.
Yeah, I got them ready.
She's a peel joke.
Ouch! Don't have to worry about fucking your tattoo.
Nah, can't see the pitch anyway. Don't even know why we get them on our backs.
The little cuts underneath, what are they from?
Hoses, tubes, sucking all the shit out of
them. Legs, I'd love a beer, but I'm too proud to ask.
Fucking, you standing in front of it.
Start on Monday.
Right, my word
to him on Monday.
Let's
go
see
a
doctor or something.
So. Yeah, word to
him,
maybe I'll
tell you what's going
How's
on.
How's this work?
It's just a
whiskey. Which one?
With
childproof.
Freddy, you do everything else.
Okay, we're at the City Dry Reach Motel in Wangaratta. Let's go check out the room. Okay.
There's no jam fancies here.
Sharing is caring.
The shitter. Oh, seven's fancy.
Separate shitter.
Yeah, separate shitter. Shower. Second room. Shoes. Dorothy. Where'd you get the hat from?
I bought that in the Pyramid Hill op shop for $2.
Right, Legs is going. Legs is going, he's coming back tomorrow. See if he was.
Come back for brekkie.
He's come back for brekkie. Good on you, mate.
okay, we're still in a motel. I don't think we're going to make the pub.
What?
What have you done?
I'm over these trips where I'd make a lot of effort, drive for 7 hours, and they pick on me. He never stops telling me to shut up a bit.
I've got nothing to say.
I was the boss, and all of a sudden I feel like I'm not the boss.
You are the boss.
No, I've been stood down, and people have come over the top, and nobody's had the balls to tell me you're no longer the boss.
You're a spiritual leader.
Oh, am I?
You are a spiritual leader.
Now,
say something.
No.
Why not?
I paid $20, I've had two light beers, and for $20, $10 a light beer. What's happening here?
You're getting bloody loud.
Yeah, I know. And annoying.
Doesn't take much to annoy, do you?
Yeah, Khalil always knows what's going on, chicken ear.
Yeah,
and foul language. You can tell the lack of education.
Yeah, when you put fucking metal words all the time, it's just it's not good, is it?
Swearing is neither brave nor wise.
Mammy, how I love you, how I love you as a spiritual.
Remarkably
you're
well.
You're a fucking lawnmower expert. And now you're telling us about surgeries. For fuck's sake. This is what's wrong with the world.
I was there. I was there when they came out of surgery.
Bullshit.
I was.
We were.
We've got evidence.
And deals, we'll just click to the photo.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
I've had a lot on today.
Yeah.
I had a lot of time to meditate driving up a mountain.
Is that your homegrown?
Yeah. Absolutely.
Can you touch it? Now look at that. And how tall are you, Fred?
5'7½.
And how old are you, Freddie?
61½.
I want out as president.
Well, as luck would have it, I want in.
I want in.
Annette and Auntie Faye, I want out as president. I'm handing it over to Paul.
Really? I could tell Mum?
Hollywood has.
Well, there you have it, viewers. Just like that. Went from the head of merchandising officer, homo for short, to Prez. Fuck, I'm the new president.
No, you're fucking.
Yes, I fucking am.
No, you're not.
Now, I want you to be the homo.
Thanks for that.
Every club needs a hobo.
I think I'm getting a bit emotional. I'm getting emotional.
It's an emotion.
And I want to get to the back of Ace's head with my text. I want to drop Ace on the back of his head.
Why now?
Well, I was president.
And then it all changed.
Things went haywire. We'll say haywire.
Yeah.
I put your head forward.
Oh, he was. He had more pain.
Put your head forward. Look at that. Are you from Leighton?
I'm from Leighton too.
Dolly, who are your friend?
I tell you what, that's the greatest marijuana in the world. What was the politician's name?
Oh, Al Gresley.
This is Al Gresley's daughter. It's a real pleasure to meet her.
Get your hands up.
The next morning.
Freddie sleep that tight?
No, either.
No, I did.
Did you sleep on the bed together?
Yeah.
Fuck, and the gay travellers, you guys are fucked.
Well, God.
Get out of the sunlight, your knacker bags hanging down. It's disgusting. It's fucking unbelievable.
Morning, viewers. It's a ripper day here in Wangaratta. And we're off to go grab some breakfast now. We're going to
Apco.
Apco Cafe.
No, it's actually dry.
Is it?
Not golden.
Yeah.
I haven't got to the end yet. But I'm not thinking it's going to be much good.
Special love I have for
you have a good time, mate?
I had a great time, mate. Yeah, yeah. Probably not the best run I've been on, but...
Personally, one of the worst runs I've ever been on.
This is much better than Dubbo. Everyone knows it. They've all agreed to it.
Have a good time?
Yeah, it's good.
Well, we sat around, drank piss. That was exciting. In the car park.
Yeah, there was... good evening, didn't get any sleep.
What's that?
Oh, well, somebody coughing all night, and a couple of the boys coming in a bit late, 6 in the morning, it's ridiculous.
Yeah. In a car park, not in our room, in a fucking car park. Well, the company was shit.
Oh, drowsed on. Still awake, happy days.
Here you have it, viewers, the end of the run. Thanks for watching, see you on the next one. Keep it moist.